Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Don't let him near the console!
You ready?
Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Gollum! The system's still purging!
I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude.
He can't take the goal!
Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did it. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
Get back down here!
A long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
New friend.
We'll get ready for the main event.
Mr. Fisk says hi!
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
All of them.
Clear! Move up!
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan? Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Trapped by the left.
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
More people back that way.
I'll find them.
Fireman! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? How are we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop him from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
Enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Hope you got your...
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Guys, get through this. I've got enough for everybody.
Get out of the way! I'll wreck you!
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this? Settle down. I've got enough for everybody. Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh no, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Shoot him already!
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
Okay, now! What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
It's your best shot.
Time to end this!
You
asked! You gave me an opening.
Some annoyance.
Hang in there. It'll be over soon. Gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man.
Surround him. Engage.
You'll die as uselessly as you live.
Take your best shot.
I can't break it.
I don't want it.
pay you for!
Rush you! I'm in an ass kicking.
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time.
No! I can handle my team myself!
You're losing, Willy.
I haven't even started trying.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the... You are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Oh, hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spider-Man, to Fury.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah! Joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? You've got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations! Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak!
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah, I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Sorry! Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing. Thank you. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen-too-much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep. She's the one.
I said back off!
Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Hello. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What?
No!
Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score! Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? School. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city. Menu for my first real date with MJ.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
work this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
You're gonna regret this, spider freak.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. This way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter.
White spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Same old me.